Go ahead and come back. could happen one day.
Christmas tree. Stand in front of the Christmas tree.
No,
Johnny.
Over here.
Turn around.
There's half finished.
Johnny.
Johnny,
turn around.
You have nothing to worry about.
Say Merry Christmas, Grandma.
Hi, Mom.
Hi, Mom.
Okay, that's enough, Maria.
Say hi.
Right now, I feel like this was a real good.
You won't beat up. Brian, you forgot to take the lens cap off.
I did not. Johnny, turn around and say Merry Christmas, Grandma.
Merry Christmas.
Who does?
Is something
happening? There they are, putting the lights on the tree. it's flashing. What does that mean?
It means you gotta come over here where there's more light.
What about if I zoom it?
Might not. I don't think it'll make any difference.
Where's the zoom on this pup? I forget where everything's at.
Wait, John. Jimmy? Jimmy? Oh, John. Grab that big strand on the table.
Mommy?
What?
Can I open one of my strands?
No. Don't, Jimmy.
What?
You know what?
Johnny.
Hi.
Hi, Wright. Looks like it's some button here.
Hi.
Oh, it says light and battery now. There's that fat boy. Hey, buddy.
Take your booty out, John.
Hi.
Say Merry Christmas.
It's Ryan,
you guys. Hi,
Merry Christmas tree.
Say that again, we might not have got it.
Merry Christmas tree.
Take your
booty
out.
Merry Christmas tree.
All right, good boy.
All right.
Say ho, ho, ho. Johnny, come here. Dance for Daddy.
Did you see Santa Claus?
Dance for Daddy.
Hey, Santa.
Over here, honey.
All right.
Johnny, dance.
The batteries are low and the lights are low.
Hi. You guys go get in front of the Christmas tree. Go over there. Go over there in front of the Christmas tree.
Well, we
just want to set
up for later.
Yay! Dance for me! Dance!
Four and specials like.
You're 16.
You're beautiful! Yeah, you're mine.
Dance!
Dance for Maria! Dance for her! You're beautiful! Yeah, you're mine. Dance for Maria. Go like this.
We fell in love on the night we met. You touched my hand.
Oh, it went
boom. And ooh, when we kissed, we
ow!
You walked out of my dreams.
Look, Johnny.
You're my angel divine.
You're 16. You're beautiful. And you're mine.
Well, you're 16.
You're beautiful in your mind.
On December
23,
some girls
Johnny.
Like you running around.
Johnny.
Tell everything they see.
He's filling his stocking. He's got no time for music.
Johnny,
yeah,
what are
no
you doing?
Music. He's busy filling his stocking. Jimmy, Johnny, listen to this music. He ain't into this. It's a sucker song.
What's in there? What? Toys? What is that? A
hey,
stocking?
I'm from New York! I think if you're from New York, that's what shit you listen to. I'm not sure.
We can also tell you.
That's it.
You'll hear.
Are you sick or something? Sing. What are you watching? You're sure cute. You know, right? This is my messy room. My messy stuff. Uh-oh, Johnny's crying. Let's go see what he's crying about. What's the matter, crybaby?
He's dead down a car.
Oh. Bye, Grandma.
Bye, Grandma.
Yeah, Grandma, I hurt my foot.
Tell Grandma what happened.
Now, step on the car.
Are you okay?
Yeah.
Let's see.
You want to hear this song by Crosby, Stills,
Nash? Is it okay? That mean car? We'll beat it up, huh?
Johnny, tell Grandma.
What? No, Teresa. Debbie.
Robbie,
so, Mama.
She got a bathtub toy.
Look, John, I'll help you open it. Watch.
Oh, that's cool. I had one of those when I was little.
I do.
Let him do it.
Okay, look. Put your hand in there. Yeah.
You know what I'm doing. One present.
I opened mine 40 before Christmas.
Yeah, well. Oh, everybody go, ooh.
Ooh.
Sure.
It's a t-shirt.
Turn
what
it around.
Got on it? Slime machine. No. Oh, it's a bunch of bears. He's really going to wear that all the house.
Can I borrow it?
Sure.
Tell Cheryl. Thanks, Cheryl, for giving me something I can't wear all the house.
Only in December.
Say thank you, Aunt Cheryl.
Oh, is that Aunt Cheryl? Mark what?
Mark brought us a present.
Hey, can I open it
from Nancy?
Mark bought everybody a present?
No, just me and Mom.
He said he was bringing yours over.
Oh, she got me a calendar. This is just what I wanted.
Hey, Mom.
A wildlife calendar.
How nice.
Make sure you get it zoomed up on Maria. She's a band. She's a gorgeous band. Yeah.
Thanks, Dad.
No problem. Johnny.
Another.
Get over and shoot your sister a moon.
Dad, knock it off, I'm filming.
He's gonna jabber at you with his hand thing.
That's nice, son.
Thanks.
Look
this
like
thing
it's
is so out of focus.
That's why you need to get closer.
That's Johnny's size.
Say thank you, Aunt Cheryl.
Thank you, Aunt Cheryl.
For something else, I wouldn't be called Dad.
Oh, say it again.
No. Ready?
Who's it from?
Alicia.
Hi, Johnny. Hi.
Yeah, nothing wants your butt and her hair.
Yeah.
Smile pretty.
But
now
he's in the briar patch.
Johnny.
Uh oh, there he comes, Dad. Let me swing with you.
Now you can have your brother be your caddy. There's too many sticks there for you to carry around.
Move in.
Well, those were the movies, weren't they? We ruined ours. We ruined ours. Well, as we get
together,
let me just
say hi,
Moya.
Merry Christmas. Hi. Johnny, you want to open the present?
This is cool, Grandpa.
Yeah, now
I've got an old bag out there. I'll let y'all have.
Okay.
Kathy.
Thanks.
I think there's a whole set there except I don't think there's a set.
I knew that. Is there a powder?
Right out of the bar.
You knew what it was?
I could tell.
Kill the grip. Does it need to be pumped?
No, I made sure of that.
Thank you, Grandpa.
You're welcome.
Yeah, your boys are from Oregon. They're over.
No, it didn't come with the camera. We bought it separately.
Well, she gets access for two.
Chico.
Say hi, Moya. Merry Christmas to you.
Merry Christmas.
They always take care of the Merry Christmas to you.
Christmas to you.
It's so big.
There's a big Jack.
He's tired too, isn't he?
Well, he hasn't been away
too long.
AW, right there. That's you.
Wrap
it in the funnies, too.
Open it up, John.
Calvin on the front.
Hey, I like that, you know? It's all right.
You're opening yours. Open it.
Oh,
Jim, did you ever collect comic books when you were a kid?
Yeah, well,
we got those Superman black bag issues. You know when he died? They were $50.
You don't even care about opening it.
Open
it.
Open that present.
You'll like it.
Go for it.
I guarantee you'll like it.
Tear it up. Tear it up.
Yeah.
Come on, your sister's gonna watch you on the TV.
Yeah, see what it is. See what's in there.
You mean help it?
That's Barney, by the way.
Here you go. Tear it up. Open it. Open it. See what grandma's doing.
Young lad, isn't he?
Who's it wrong with?
Look at him.
Well, Merry, Merry Christmas.
Open it. Open it.
Mom.
Come on. Open it.
Turn that thing off, Jack.
There's more and more. Look, more and more.
Uh-oh, there's
that's no cartoon's present.
Open it.
What is it, Johnny?
It's cartoons, and you're turning it off.
What's that?
Look, what? Got the picture of it. You want to see it inside the box?
Open it up.
He's just sitting there looking at you,
right? He says, yeah. You want to see what's
all right, come on. We'll
down.
Oh, oh my goodness.
Show it to me, Johnny.
Show me.
Hey, look what I got.
He's got some hot rods.
Turn around, show Maria.
I don't know what.
Say, look what I got.
That's nice.
Another present, rubber and check
out
another
present.
Yeah, so?
Johnny, give me a big smile.
Everybody's gonna try.
Johnny.
What are you just gonna make everybody open them one by one so you can laugh at them? And
Johnny, write it on the sidewalk, honey.
Where?
On the sidewalk.
Right?
No! You're gonna go on the street. Back up. Back up more. No, no, no. Back up. Okay, go that way. Go that way. Yeah, go ahead. I'll follow you. Bye. Come on, come to me. Pedal. Come on. Wait, stop. Ah! Look at me. Say hi, Grandma and Grandpa. Okay, go ahead. Go to the corner. Johnny, that way. That way.
Where?
Go that way.
Where?
That way.
This way?
No, that way. Look. Go that way.
Where?
That way. No! Johnny. Come this way. Here, look. Follow me. Come on. Tell me if I'm going to fall with anybody. Okay, go all the way down there. Ain't he cute? Keep going. What do you want to say to Grandma and Grandpa?
Mama, Grandpa.
What do you want to say?
Mama.
You want to say, I love you?
I love you.
Give him a kiss. Give him a big kiss. Yay! Say bye.
Bye.
Okay, keep going to the corner. Well, Grandma and Grandpa, as you can see, this is our talking letter. And Johnny's beginning the letter by saying that he loves you. Isn't that sweet?
Alright, this is Johnny smiling. Say hi, Grandma and Grandpa.
Hi, Grandpa.
Well, this is the only spot we could find the camera that would, like, level us so you could see us without someone having to hold the camera because we don't have a tripod. So, say hi, Johnny.
Hi.
This is our talking letter again. We're going to have Mom in here somewhere, but right now she's laying down watching a movie, and she might think it's pretty rude if we just, like, barge in there with the camera. So, we'll do something else for now. What are you going to do? Huh? Well, by the way, it's Sunday at 2:16 p.m. We just got out of the church and just took us out for lunch at Denny's. And we're just resting around till we're going back to church later. And we're not really doing anything. So excuse me while I turn off the camera. It's talking letter from Jimmy.
What?
Say something.
There's my friend James. He's running.
James, come out from behind the tree. There he is. Okay. Alright, what are you guys doing?
We're just playing around.
What'd you tell Grandma and Grandpa what you got for Christmas?
What?
Tell Grandma and Grandpa what you got for Christmas.
Oh, what did I get? I got fast tracks.
Tell them what it is.
It's a race car, and I got a street hockey set, and I got soap, dinosaur soap, which I like, and clothes.
Cool.
And a puzzle.
Who did you see right after Christmas?
I don't know. Oh, yeah, Daryl.
You like him?
What?
Uncle Daryl.
Yeah, and there's one more thing that I got for Christmas. It's a book that Chandra gave to
him. Do you like it?
Yeah.
It's cool, huh?
Uh-huh.
We all got one.
Uh-huh. Okay, can you take a picture of Johnny now, Maria?
Okay, bye.
Hi, Grandma.
Grandma and Grandma, what are you doing? You're looking at pictures, huh? Who's on the phone?
Papa.
Pick up the phone and see who it is.
Oh, Papa.
Who is it?
Papa.
It's Papa? Talk to him.
What's your name?
He's not here.
No.
Where is he?
He's at work.
He's at work?
No. Mm. Hello? He's at work.
Okay, see if Grandma and Grandpa are home. Push the buttons and see if they're home.
You're home?
Say hello.
Hello.
Put the phone next to your head.
Hello. Hello.
How are they?
Huh?
How are they?
They're fine.
Oh. Okay, hang up the phone. Tell them bye.
Bye.
I love you.
How are you?
Okay. Hang up the phone. That's a good boy.
That's good.
So now what are you doing?
I'm getting down.
Oh, yeah.
Get out.
Okay, say bye.
Bye.
Hi. Okay, come on, John. Come on, help your grandma and grandpa.
Hi, Grandma and Grandma.
Okay.
Hi, Grandma.
Say hi, guys.
Hi, guys.
Did you know that they're going to come and see us? Did you know that?
Yeah.
Well, we're just, tomorrow is Mom and Dad's 18th anniversary. So, they don't seem very excited, but it's a big accomplishment. So, what else can I tell you? For Christmas, from Jesse, my boyfriend, I got a necklace, a gold necklace, and it's got, from you know, okay, you know when Noah
sent...
He's a
tape. He's a tape.
Yay. Okay, you know when Noah sent the bird, I think it was a dove, out of the ark to go find signs of life? The... There's a little bird on my necklace, and it has like a little tree thing. And it like represents that, like the Noah's Ark chip. And then, so I got that from him. And he got me a little musical doll, and he winded up in a place where it was fun. It's really cute. And from mom and dad, I got $100. I bought a silver ring with a purple stone in it. It's amethyst. And the other one, I got a silver dolphin. It's really cute. The little, the head and the tail meet in the front. I'm a little bit sick. So, anyway, and I got. Oh, I got a bunch of ceramic stuff. I got a ceramic Indian, and I got like skull, like cow skull. I got little cactuses. I got bookends with Indian heads on them. I got an Indian woman's face to hang on the wall. It's really pretty. I got a new phone. And all kinds of stuff. I bought two pairs of shorts. They're regular for $32. I got myself for $4.99 at Brooks at Father's Mom. It was a really good deal since like the middle of the winter, nobody's buying shorts. So I got them for real cheap. And then I got my report card. I got I got an A in math. A C in economics, a D in Spanish, that's my only bad grade. I got a D in Spanish, English, I got a B. I have two English classes. My other English class, it's journalism, and I write for the school newspaper, and I got a B in that class. And my sixth period, I have science, and I got a B also. So my only bad grade really was a D. I didn't get any unsatisfactories or anything like that. So I did pretty well. So one more semester, and I get to graduate. Yay! So I'm really excited. I bet Chandra is too. That's a really big thing to graduate. So I'm really looking forward to it. And I already picked out my dress for my prom. And I already have a date. So, I'll send you pictures. But maybe you can come up in June and you can take pictures. How would that be? So, I think this will be like really fun if we do like movies and send them to you. And then you do them back and send them to us. And then it'll be more creative than a letter because then like we can see you and you can see us. Since Grandpa's always complaining that I don't take pictures, then, don't complain no more, okay? and also, I am going to take pictures next week. Probably at Sears, at the mall. And I'll probably be sending them out towards, Valentine's Day. Or, around there, March. February, March. Let's see, what else haven't I told you yet? Churches do better. I'm getting along better with people. Grandpa, you don't really know about that, but you know, Grandma will fill you in later. But let's see, what else? What else can I tell him, Johnny? Come over here, Johnny. Why don't you say hi to Grandma, Grandpa? Come on. I have a New Year's resolution. This is like a jump rope and it has weights in it and he's like really curious to see what's inside. So. Okay, it's January 3rd. 1993, yay. I've been exercising every night, and
view from down the hill. Here's a view of the hill.
Tony, write down.
Here's a view from down the hill. Here's a view of the hill. There's cars down there. Uh-oh. I'm messing up. Uh-oh. Here's a view of the hill. There's cars down there. Uh-oh. I'm messing up.
Oh my God.
Beautiful.
What? Hand me Morley.
I think you hit it with my hand and my neck can't get it. Good.
Good.
Killer shot. Killer shot.
This is getting good.
Killer.
Good, Eva.
Woo!
Yay!
Raise the line with your feet.
Easy.
Oh, that's too hard.
My ankle in that hole. Look, we got the birds watching us.
Yay!
Yeah, they're saying, what a joke!
Oh, is that going again?
What a real birdie.
Woo!
Wow!
Where was the better one?
There's two more rackets over there, guys.
Yeah, it's all bumping each
play.
Other.
What are we doing? They're trying to play whatever you call that.
Batman,
yeah.
Is that thing going?
Dive!
Mm-hmm.
Dive!
Yay, there he is. Red! You had it. All right. Woo!
Lessons! This one here is a pro. This is a pro. She was born with a racket. And there's a racket. There's a racket right there.
Sammy.
Doctor. The doctor.
Where's
racket.
Sammy? Oh, I didn't see it, Tom.
That wasn't the tree.
I got it.
Sammy,
where's
the
ready?
You got it.
Whatever.
These are the girls at work. Say hi.
Hi. Valentine's party 1902. Hey, what a lovely thing. Give the music that I love to play. Ask what I think I'm gonna do. No, 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 no. You got it.
Here's our women in action. Second layer of lace. Congratulations, girls.
We're almost there. What? Ta-da!
Looking good.
Wait till we turn it over. Where's the gun? Now.
Okay, what time are you getting them?
Alright, that's it.
Oh. Johnny give Vanessa a kiss.
Johnny, play football. One minute. Johnny, look it. Good. Careful,
maneuver around the little thing. Oh no, don't get it again.
Wait,
Not that. Tony, give me a face. Hi, Vanessa. Hi, Alicia. Here's the back of Lazaro. There's Danton. There's Mom talking on the phone. That's her normal self.
This way, stick it to the ceiling. This way.
Here's our beautiful heart.
My Mary.
Oh, what a cute couple.
Is it cool or what?
It's way cool.
Would you go worried about that, Mom? We can sew that. We can sew
it. It's beautiful, girls. Vanessa, go stand
women,
in front of the heart.
Women.
Girls.
Yay.
I'm only 31, and I won't say how old she is.
Well, this half like this.
You guys come together.
Be careful.
We're closing the book on a man.
Listen for ripping sounds.
Lay it down.
Lay it down?
Yeah, we want you to look like a family. Okay, 1, 2, 3. Now you gotta make sure Johnny doesn't put his goopers on it.
Baby juice.
What are you trying to say?
No, I know what that kid wants to do.
Should we pin?
Vanessa!
With straight pins. Oh, what about Bo?
Now you
want to
see
Bat Bo? That's Lazaro.
Oh, we wanted it that way, but I don't think it's gonna go that way.
Yeah, we had a pit bull.
Had.
Had is the key word.
The main part.
I'll do it
over
here.
These are some weird people playing football.
These people are trying.
Look at it.
Quarterback, receiver, kicker,
running back,
defense, running back,
wide receiver,
all in one,
eh?
Don't get me.
Fourth down, he's kicking her going. We're going. We got all the way up into the tree.
See, look, if we would have made it the car, we would have won.
Yeah, but if you kick it to us, we have to start from over there. If you catch
it. I know
but
where
they're going, okay? He's not stupid, alright? He's not like you, okay? I'm sorry, I'm a football player, sorry. Too much helmet wound.
Hi, Grandma.
Hi, Grandma.
Ah! Okay, let's go, stupid.
You not playing no more?
You playing or what?
Okay, Zap,
you playing or what?
No.
Maria,
are you lovely picture of her? Okay.
I'm trying to
hike it!
Get a close up of that!
Sit!
Wait. Get him! Our ball.
Our ball.
That way! New York's ball.
Wait. Oh, let's just play catch.
Where are you going?
From here to there is at least 10 yards.
You gotta make two complete.
That's right.
I
did that third. I know, but he gave it to you. When he
started. Marie, come on!
Okay, do you have a first time?
Sleeping Beauty.
Show taken. Yeah.
Did you push the red button?
Oh yeah, it says record now.
Well, don't take my backside.
Why? Hi, Johnny.
Come over here in front of this tree. Always take pictures in front of the tree. You got it?
Got it. Where's the fast focus?
Okay, that's enough. Bye. See you next time.
Well, everybody disappeared.
Cool, man. Johnny's watching that car.
Two more to go to my collection.
Johnny.
Mom. Mm.
The empty truck. Can you and I go?
You're not together. Okay, go at it.
Okay, Maria, you can get mad, and Jimmy, get mad at Grandpa, and ball him out.
Bye-bye.
Yeah.
Bye-bye.
Jimmy say he will. I mean, Johnny say he will.
We'll try to come down here early, or later this summer, and go fishing for a few days.
Yeah, right.
Well, we did last year.
You got any last words?
Bye-bye.
Love you guys.
That's it?
I'll sew on your quilt. I hope I make it to suit you.
Okay.
Hope to see you soon.
See you guys later.
Say bye-bye.
Dad, Johnny keeps trying to go home with Grandma and Grandpa.
They're going to drive for us.
Johnny. Say hi, Daddy.
Here. Here, look at Mommy.
Johnny.
Look at Mommy.
Hi.
Sam, sexy yeah. man.
Say hi, Dad. Hi, Dad. Now say hi, Dad. Hi, Dad. Hi, Dad. Hi, Dad.
Say hi, Papa.
Hi, Dad.
Johnny. Say hi, Dad.
He's got other things cooking.
He's got business to do.
Johnny.
Hi. 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 Get too close. Look here. Jimmy. Johnny. Johnny.
Guys weren't leaving. Once upon a time, a young but very beautiful girl dreamt of being a movie star. This particular girl was born and raised in Tasmania and India, so she didn't see as many Hollywood movies as a child who grew up in the United States, being up there on the silver tree. That movie was The Dark Angel, an American silent produced by Sam Goldwyn. Had she never heard of Sam Goldwyn?
Kid the baby. Oh, kid the baby. Kid the baby. Kid the baby. Oh. Woo! That's so cute.
Good morning. This is Eva's arts and crafts class. See? This is her dress. And then it goes on here. See? Isn't that special?
So what are you making, Mary?
I'm making an Easter dolly.
Yay.
Okay, now turn it off, and when I get it all done, you can see my finished masterpiece. $20 each, folks.
She's got her Yoo-Hoo and her glue gun and her materials. She's just a prepared woman.
Yes, she is. Watch me mess up. Get ready. Don't make any sudden moves.
Isn't she pretty? Jill's gonna get a hat, and she's gonna get a bouquet of flowers, so this isn't it. This is the woman that knows what she's doing.
This is the one thing I can do is better than anybody.
Grandpa.
Yes, ma'am.
Hi.
Double take.
My camera's better than yours. Look at that funny looking man.
This is,
I zoomed on you.
So did I.
Did you?
Yeah, I like it, but...
Don't take a picture
Grandma.
Of our yucky room.
Grandma!
How? You're getting ready to leave us again.
I know those slimes.
Because
oh, it's my baby, and he just waked up right
Dad's
now.
Dad's got to get on that boat again.
Hey.
He just got to get on the boat again.
Ah, this
is comfortable. Uh-oh, here comes Grandpa.
Oh, wait.
Hi there, Hotshot. See you later, alligator.
Yeah, but that thing there is old.
Yeah, 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 yeah.
You know?
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Hi, girl.
Say hi, Grandpa.
Johnny. Johnny.
Grandpa.
Hi, Johnny.
He had a bad day.
He's tired.
Hi, Johnny.
He got mad at George.
Hi, Johnny.
Come on, dog. Who's that man across that road?
Gamma.
We're having dual filming.
Whoa! Got me on camera, huh?
This is Grandpa's latest invention. Hi, Dad. Ooh, you're smoking outside.
Wearing a loser shirt. Blazer. Think they're getting skunk. Better make sure you got everything, because I know you don't.
Yeah, dude.
You get that dirty shirt.
You see the airplane, look. There it is.
Boy, let's go for a ride.
Look at that, he loves the airplane.
Jimmy, come here.
Uh-oh, he loves his papa too. Oh, did you see that airplane? That was a low flyer, wasn't it?
There's one right there.
Look, there's one up there. Bit, bit way up there. Whoa, bless you. Say hi, Moya.
Get some potatoes.
Oh, he stuck his tongue out of me.
That'll teach her to take a picture.
Oh.
That's right.
What?
Rain. It's raining. It fall on
us. Yep. Is that Maria? She's a photographer.
She's trigger happy.
I'll shoot you all if I have to. Hey, Benny! What is that? Give me that. Give me that, Bozo.
Hey, Johnny. Hi. He ain't gonna walk. He's gonna hold me.
Friends,
there was no work. He drive from California. All the way to the reach. He can go with you.
Bye-bye.
Bye.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye,
says
he's
watching.
Yeah,
Jimmy,
come out
here
and
say bye.
In the
high
mountain.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Here goes
Julie.
See
you later, Gator. Eater. See you later. Dunny.
Grandpa's
been in too. Grandpa had to push
to the
cooker. Bye-bye.
All right,
bye-bye.
Let me take your
picture while you take one. Grandpa,
I can't take
them both. Oh, Grandpa.
I think he weighs
50
pounds.
Look at Mama. Oh.
Praise
the Lord. Ready to turn around. Got any last words?
This is a real old bull. Last word. Beach. That's his last word.
Give her a quick hug, Grandma.
Oh, this is my favorite baby dog.
This is one of my favorite baby dogs.
Yeah, you better re-say that.
Which one is this one? Which one is Jimmy? Oh, he's the second grandson. That's the third one. There's a turkey right there. Come on, bye.
Bye.
Son, stop it. Okay, go for it. Johnny! Go over there, son. This is Carissa's fifth birthday.
Dad.
All right.
Can she open it? Huh?
Not until we get in the house. Do you like it, Carissa?
Yes.
She got a purse with hair stuff in it, and she got Barbie stuff. What you doing, Johnny? What you doing?
Can I see what is it? Hmm?
Yeah. They're having a birthday party. Johnny. No, Johnny. Johnny. This is our house from a distance.
Huh?
There's our tree.
Look at
See what you're missing, Dad?
Mom, hold the tail. Mom, can I see it?
Don't. You want candy?
Feather style type. You want some towels?
hair. Turn around, Mom. Johnny! Yay! Now it's Jimmy's turn. What happened?
Through it.
My little sleeping man. Couldn't take it no more watching the movie. This is the gift I made for Jackie and her husband for their wedding gift. Pretty proud of this set. I almost think about keeping it, but I won't.
Uh-huh. This is the one I made for Vivian. Mm-hmm. Hope you like it, Viv.
I do like it.
It's kind of from a side view. Johnny's getting ready to take his first plane ride. He's getting sleepy already. This is the plane we're going to ride, Jimmy. Pretty big, huh?
Talking to yourself?
No, I'm talking to Jimmy. Maybe sitting by the window somewhere. Bye, John.
Yeah.
Francisco Bay. What is it?
I don't know.
It's a bay, it's water. It's a control center, Jim. It's an airplane. Tower. Same thing.